Labyrinth. Come in.
Cause I make you ugly. As soon as it drops, we're on a rampage. Bubbles popping up before you know it. There's rubble in the office, we'll be pushing it up. Somebody say, you better run, yeah! What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel, Zach. Today we're kind of remaining the video from yesterday. I'm currently having the same set, the decoy throwing knife set. So let's see how I roll this time, or let's see how I do this time. As always, in the beginning I have no pursuer, no target. I don't know why, I think it's my connection or something. Now I do have my target, it's the Guardian who just killed someone, and I kill him. It's still sad because I never get my first blood in that match, so I always miss out on that variety bonus, but 9 out of 10 times of... I could easily say 10 out of 10 times I get greater variety and sometimes extreme variety, so it's all good. And as you can see, it all works, knives and decoy, because here I'm using my knives perfectly and my decoy is getting killed and I'm getting my grounded kill, so it's pretty awesome. Everything worked out perfectly for me there. I got my chain and now the deacon is taunting me, and because he did, I was trying to taunt him back, and because of that reason I was killed, so it doesn't matter. I still had a lot of fun in this match, and I didn't do anything really wrong in this match. I didn't make any big mistakes, so of course I did a few little mistakes, but not the big mistakes like in the previous match. I knew the tricks were after me, so that's why I ran away. I had no defense, so... And I was safe on the roof, I thought, but there were also two people. One was getting shot, the Thespian, and the deacon dropped dead. He was amazed by it or something. It was pretty funny. Now I see my target, and I kind of made a mistake here. I timed my knife, I think, perfectly, but because he ran in, yeah, that's where it went wrong. I should have known because they're all lower levels, but I thought I was getting away with it, but... Like I told you, if she didn't run, I think I should have got her, but she did run, so... And now, this was pretty bad. I got killed right after I spawned. I couldn't do anything here. Yeah, what can you do? That's just fucked up, you know? And this is gonna be like till there's 5 minutes left. Things are gonna go wrong. It's not... per se my fault, so I can't really do anything about it. It's just a clusterfuck of things that happening and going wrong. And I got a new lure here from the Vanguard, thank you. Now I know who it is, of course. But I wasn't too sure about the Guardian here. And then I thought about the tricks, I knifed her and the Guardian killed her, so that was very unfortunate for me. But I still got a decent kill, of a very nice kill, to be honest. 450 points, nice incognito kill. Now waiting for my new target, I have no pursuers at this moment, so time for me to chill. I'm seeing Deacon there, I'm kinda hoping he's gonna be my pursuer because I have my throwing knives and I still have to do the challenge to throw a Templar down, so... Now my new target is the Corsair here, the pirate lady, and I killed her immediately from the hidden group, so that was a nice hidden kill, and I got my saver here on top of it, 500 points, so that's not bad. Now I'm just waiting, no pursuers again, I think I'm very lucky at this point, and I suddenly have two pursuers at once, but yeah, I'm in first place, so I knew who it was, the Guardian here in the blend group. I believe there's only one Guardian, the guy I lock in here. But this is kind of a clusterfuck. I tried to stun the pirate lady. I don't know why I keep getting her name. It's the Crosshair, of course. But I'm getting killed by the Vanguard, as you could see. So I was very unlucky here. I couldn't do anything. Because I could have stunned her, but then I could have get stunned by the Guardian. So that's also a thing I really hate. When your target is next to you. Oh yeah, that's the one really big mistake I made. I saw her walking down the stairs and I thought about the acrobatic, and I already got a few bonuses, so maybe I could have got extreme variety, so that's why I ran in for my kill. But how stupid was I to run clearly through the to the blend group. Never do that. That's pretty stupid to do, but I was tunnel visioned, so that was a big mistake by me. Now the next target is the Guardian. I kill him here. And I kind of rush in, and I got killed here by the Thespian. I don't know why I mentioned in the beginning that I didn't make any mistakes, because seeing it back right now, I made a lot of mistakes until this point. Now I know this video, so now I'm not gonna make those mistakes anymore, but I think that's the other match I played. It's like three matches I played with these sets, or these matches I recorded. And that one match is a really great match. I don't think it's this match. Now, new target is the Guardian. He's in front of me, but I'm tricking the trickster here. I thought about that I was poisoned, but turns out I wasn't. Now it's the Pirate Lady and a stun her, of course, her. And a nice little sequence for me, because I got my silent kill out of the Guardian, and I got my chain again, a new chain, greater variety, and my streak bonus on top of it. So 1050 points, that's not bad for a kill. Now I see the Deacon, but I don't know why, but he's running away again. And the Vanguard is after me, but I have no ability, so I have to be really cautious. As you can see, the Deacon is getting killed, so that's a big plus for me, and somebody else got killed, because it's only the Vanguard left here as my pursuer. But I can't do anything, because still I have no target of abilities. Now the Guardian is walking in, and I'm going to kill the Guardian. And immediately I'm gonna release my decoy. And as you can see, it's gonna work, I believe. Not really sure, to be honest. Oh no, it doesn't. But I still got the Vanguard here. Oh yes, it does. I also got a lure. And I got the Vanguard with a knife stun. So that was a pretty well done by me, I think. Oh, random trip mine, always funny. Now again, the Guardian. It's like the last match. And a weird naked stun here. Again, I thought I was poisoned, but I wasn't. And then I got killed by the Thespian. But to be honest, he ran in for 150 points, and I have no smoke bomb, so absolutely no defense there. I couldn't do anything. But it's not a bad score. In the end, I scored kind of like the previous match, so. And I know it's not the best. These are not the best players in the world, but still, with these abilities, it's always hard. Oh, it's the Vanguard. She's running again. And I believe she's going down here. Yes, she does. So this is my time for the acrobatic, and I get it. Thank you very much. So the extreme variety is still in the hopes. I think I don't get it in a match, but it's still there. I can still pull it off. Only thing I need is one grab kill or something, but I don't think I get lucky in this match about the grab kills. Now, next target, Sentinel, will have three pursuers, so that's why I'm waiting here. I'm really afraid to die. And there is the Vanguard coming. I knife her and I stun her. So it was a great stun. I thought that the Deacon was also my pursuer, but turns out he wasn't. I knew which Sentinel it was. Now I got my Incognito up, but I still have two pursuers, so I kinda need one more people to die. Yes, and now we did. And I knew the trickster was after me, so now I can go in. I lock on her to release my decoy. That's also a great tip when you do that. When you lock on your pursuer or target first, your decoy is going to run right at him. At least that's the general idea. Now I knew who it is with my screening technique. It's the one in the last place, and thank you Deacon for pushing him into me. That was a nice Incognito kill. And again, a streak bonus. 700 points for that kill. Awesome. Now there's 1 minute and 40 seconds left. Sentinel, my new target. And there's Animus hacking time. A minor Animus hack. I hate that crap. Mr. Deacon. Of Mr. Sentinel, excuse me. Oh, here he is. And that's a first contested kill, but it doesn't matter. I still got my discreet, and again a savior. I got a lot of saviors here. That's that match. So easy to get a savior and poacher bonus. Again, the Sentinel is my target, and I'm releasing my decoy. And Sentinel didn't go for it, but still I kill him. But I was kind of stupid. I could have got my also my hidden, but I kind of did it all wrong. I really missed out on my hidden there. Still 1 minute to go. Sentinel as my new target, or not new target, he's constantly my target. It's either the Guardian or the Sentinel. And one time I believe I had the Thespian or something. Oh no, the Crosshair was. I have no idea who it is. And this was really, really sad part, and I kinda hate it. I was locked on the Thespian, and I was going to throw my throwing knife to stun her because she was still standing there, but because in the back my target, the Sentinel, he jumped down from the roof, so the priority came to him, and my luck jumped over to him, and that's why I knifed him, and I had no intention to knife the Sentinel, so that's what happened, and it kinda got all wrong. So I'm releasing my decoy again just for the fun in the end, and as you can see, this is how it ended. It's not the most exciting match, but there were some funny moments, especially in the beginning and almost at the end, when I got the nice little stun on the Crosshair and then a kill afterwards and such. So I hope you enjoyed this match. Tomorrow we're gonna be the last match out of these, you know, ability sets, the decoy knife sets. And if you liked it, please hit the like button, don't be afraid to hit the favorite button. And if you're new, please subscribe, and I will give you a lot of more new videos. Thank you very much for watching, guys, and I will see you later. Peace out.